shoes cost three, but the whip cost 30. Yeah. Your mechanic can't fix it, little nigga, this a foreign. Nah. Fuck average, all my bitches be the coldest.
Yeah.
I be fucking with the mafia like I'm Polish.
Hey.
Got a stuffer named Kelly and she rolling.
Yeah.
Got a stick and a honey, what is holding? High as a cloud, bitch, call me Master Roshi. We need them bricks, but we ain't trying to build no porches.
Nah.
Say they let you try to kick you at your lowest.
Yeah.
I keep copping, so them prices getting low. I'm getting paid, see my ex act like I ain't even know her. Too much pain, can't remember last time being sober.
Nah.
Catch her op shooters, hit them with a jumper. Better grind and better learn how to punch it. Worry about the wrong shit, better get some money. I'm in the trap, this bitch looking like a dungeon.
Yeah.
I wasn't content with what we had just given at school. Evo kicked off the inevitable. First rule of business, control the market. It was time to elevate the game. I read this book about World War II one time. One of the soldiers said that every time he killed someone, he saw the face of the first man he murdered. It's like none of the other faces registered. You kept killing the same guy over and over again. I had made decisions about my life based on my friendships with my boys, but until that moment, I could always walk away. Now, there was no walking away. I was no longer a kid. Now I was a gangster. We all were. And that's the way we wanted it. Weed is a pretty lightweight drug. Things are different now. We were ghetto superstars before, but now